Hello everyone, this is KJWP Channel 2's NewsBreak. I'm Veronica Dudo. Brazil's Senate has voted 61-20 to remove President Dilma Rousseff from office. She has been accused of misconduct for breaking fiscal laws. The vice president will now take over. Governor Jack Markell has signed the new law that now doubles fines for drivers in Delaware caught texting and driving or talking on a cell phone without using a hands-free device. An international team of researchers is now examining a very strong radio signal from a star around 94 light years from Earth that has been detected by a Russian telescope. An astronomer says the star could be a good candidate for extraterrestrial intelligence. For more on these stories, visit DelawareOnline.com.